Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to tell when a WordPress post or page was last updated. In this video, we will cover how to tell when a post or page was last updated, where to view the published and last updated dates, and the benefits of displaying the last updated date on your site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's look at the benefits of displaying the last updated date. Updating your content regularly and displaying the last updated date results in various benefits for the site owner, search engine users, and those already on your website. It's also helpful for SEO purposes, considering the search engines consider newness and relevance when determining rankings. Here are the primary benefits of displaying the last updated date on your pages and posts. The most recent date is more accurate than the published date, and it shows that your content is probably more refreshed when compared to something that was published a while ago. Users see that it's an updated article and don't assume it's an old one, potentially increasing your click-through rates and the overall time users spend reading. Your last updated date gives you more potential for standing out since search engines display those dates in the results, and your results get placed right by listings from other sites. It gives search engines another way to recognize the post as fresh. Search engines crawl the content, of course, but that doesn't happen all the time. And the last updated date reinforces any changes made on your site. More recent dates provide a sense of trust that you have eliminated content issues like broken links, broken images, and any content that's not true anymore. Search engines tend to index your site more frequently when the content and date gets updated. This isn't a hard rule, but search engines are known to log sites with constantly updating content, crawling them more frequently. You increase the potential for higher overall search rankings because the entirety of your site receives benefits from your updated posts. It gives you a visual excuse and reminder to update your content, since you may notice an older date and realize that a refresh is in order. Search engines prefer you to update old content as opposed to creating a new post every time you have new information about the same topic. This eliminates the potential for duplicate content and ties into why showing the most recent date is best for improving SEO. Some publications like online newspapers need to have the last updated date so that content with corrections and new information gets shown at the top of the site feed. This is so users don't miss those updates. To see when a WordPress post or page was last updated, you can turn to one area in the WordPress dashboard. Unfortunately, WordPress doesn't automatically display a modified or last updated date on the back end when you add to your posts and pages. Going to the post list in WordPress only shows a published date column. The same is true for the post and page editors. You can look at the post tab to see the published date, but nothing about when it was last updated. With no help from the built-in display functionality, it's best to open the post in question and click on the post tab to the right. Scroll down to find a revisions button. If you don't see a revisions button, that means you've never updated it. And if you see a revisions button, click on it. Although this isn't a guarantee for finding the last updated date, it gives you a pretty good idea of the activity on this post. Revisions get saved into WordPress whether or not you publish the post, so you may have some revision logs that aren't actually last updated dates. But you can look at the past revisions to see which of them you published most recently based on the content inside the revision. Each revision logs the date and time, which you can assume is the last updated date as well. If you've already implemented the last updated date code, yet you're not seeing a date on the front end, this is an excellent way to see if the post has an updated date in the first place. If it doesn't, the code won't display anything. The WP Last Modified Info plugin not only adds the last modified date to the front end, but it creates columns and sections throughout the dashboard to make it easier to spot posts you haven't updated in a while. With this plugin installed, navigate to the post list in WordPress. Automatically, the plugin generates a new column next to date called last modified. The plugin also shows a tab within the post editor called last updated, displaying the last updated date and time for the individual post. Depending on your theme styling, the published date could appear on posts, pages, or both. The placement is most commonly right after the title, before the content, and often complemented with a byline. Having said that, the styling and placement of the published date depends entirely on your theme. You may see it above the featured image and with an icon, like what you see here. Some themes even place the published and last updated dates at the end of your content, right before the comments box. You can also find the published date on the back end by going to your date column in your post list. WordPress also reveals the published date within the post editor. Let us know in the comments below if you have any further questions about how to show the last updated date on your WordPress website. Kista's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kista.com/plans to get started. And thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.